One word that comes to your mind when you think of Africa. Exotic, right? Here is one such designer who's got that factor on the ramp.
The collection is basically celebrating femininity, celebrating freedom, celebrating a celebration. It's a celebratory collection. The whole collection fused different cultures, the Maasai, the Swahili coastal culture, but still made it very modern, so it can be appealing to the whole genre. Yeah, it's a very, very huge market, but on the contrary, you get to learn a lot from the Indian subcontinent. Not only that, the way things are done here, and you take the best parts of it and you go and apply it back into my country. And that's what we do wherever we go. We take the best part and apply it so that we can grow the industry in Africa. Is a personal statement. It's an expression of what you are and what you feel at that particular moment.
Well, that was Mustafa Hassanani. This is Tajika with Good Grief for Nevada.